today I will continue Windows exploitation with Meta exploit. Yesterday I exploited FMB service. Today I will do it as a normal user. I got already an interpreter session. And if you can see, I am exploit DC Raoul CPOP as normal user. First, I want to see what commands are available as Raoul CPOP as normal user. So I'm going to open session 1 and going to check with help. If you can see, we have a lot of commands, but most of them are restricted or denied because I don't have permission. And if I press this info, I can see details about the system. If you can see, I don't have permission. Permission of screenshot. Yes, I can see processes. You see. So to get NTN system, I will use local suggester. Is the first post exploitation module. Going to show options, and if you can see, I have to insert session. The current session is session 1, and then set session 1 and press run. It will take some time to collecting local exploits for this Windows. See, I have already got the results right here, and I will choose this one. You see, I'm Raoul CPOP with session 1. Use exploit and show options, and I can see I have to select session, set session 1. I will choose. Select the host. It's port 4444, and then press run. You can see I got interpreter session 2. If I background this session and session, I will list the sessions. You see, I am anti-authority system, so I got the system on this one. I have a lot of commands available right now. If I go to the session 2 and press help, I can get system and have permission, and then load Imcats, and now I have more commands, and I can see the hashes. If you can see the username, Raoul CPOP administrator, suggest, and here I will crack the hashes with Metasploit, and you can see I have password 1 dot and butterfly. If you want to dump the hashes, you can use as well. Got the hashes. If I want to log in, I will use another module from MSF console. It's an exploit. Use exploit Windows SMB. And here I have to insert the hash and the username. You can select domain as well if you want. Let's see if it's open. I'll run. You can see I got the anti-authority system with the hash. Right now, if I want to get more information about the system, I can use different post-exploitation module, like check virtual machines. See, it's a virtual box machine. If I want to get exploit DC administrator to get domain controller, I can use Incognito. And you can use help, and you will see the commands available. Right now I am anti-authority system, and if I want to see all user available and see the tokens, and you will see I have exploit DC administrator, exploit DC route CPOP, anti-authority local service, anti-authority network service, anti-authority system. The name. says successfully. And now if I press get ID, I can see I'm exploit administrator. Not sure if it's working because I have some problems with the virtual machine. Sometimes I can't dump the hashes. Can enumerate the computers available. Available computer in domain. I can enumerate the domain if I want. Users. See administrator, it's available. I have local admin enumeration. You have RawlC open administrator available. If you want to enumerate the files, you have to select session, search form, or where do you want to perform the search, and file globs means the extension of the file, which means it's config right now, and press run. see it dumps a lot of files with the config extension. If you want to see Internet Explorer, you can enumerate as well Internet Explorer. This module will collect history, cookies, and conditionals. If you want to see information about a module, you can press info and you will see description provided. Every information will be available. I think you can press check as well, but sometimes the module doesn't support check. You can recover files if you know the files. I think you can enumerate the files as well. Have a lot of post exploitation modules. You can test them right here. 184. As you can see, we have a lot of them. That's it. Thank you very much. If you need help, you can reach me on Facebook all the time, on YouTube.